Hello children, are you liking the stories of Angal Big Mouth? In this lesson, we will look at some common mistakes related to writing three-digit numbers in expanded form. Uncle Big Mouth is asking Chanda and Golu to answer some riddles. Between the two of them, whoever will answer his riddle correctly, he will give a trophy to that person. Uncle is telling Chanda and Golu, "Can you form the number from this expanded form?" Uncle asked his first riddle. Chanda and Golu started thinking what the answer to the riddle could be. Children, you also think about the answer to this riddle. Chanda answered at once, 352. Do you think Chanda's answer is correct? This answer is wrong. Uncle said to Chanda, "Do you know the correct answer? Come, let's solve this riddle together." Children, we always write the expanded form beginning with three-digit numbers, followed by two-digit numbers, and in the end, we write the one-digit number. Therefore, we will write this expanded form in this way. Now first we will add 50 and 3, which becomes 53. Now we will add 53 to 200. Thus we get one number 253. So the answer to Uncle's riddle is 253. Come, let's see what is Uncle's second riddle. Is the expanded form of these two numbers the same? Uncle asked Chanda and Golu. Golu answered, "Yes." Is Golu's answer correct? Come, let's see. To solve this riddle, we will have to write the expanded form of both the numbers. We can write the expanded form of 798 like this. And 897 can be written in expanded form like this. We can see that the expanded form of both the numbers is different. That's why Golu's answer is incorrect. You will not get the trophy, Golu. Your answer is wrong. While writing the expanded form, you exchanged the places of numbers 100 and 1. Therefore, both the expanded forms seemed same to you. Although in reality, the expanded form of these two numbers is different. Uncle says to Golu, "Here is my last riddle. Can you write the expanded form of this number?" Uncle asked Chanda and Golu. Chanda gave this answer. And Golu's answer is this. Can you tell whose answer is correct? Think. Come, let's write this number in expanded form. 553 is 53 ahead of 500. Therefore, we can write it like this by adding 53 to 500. Now we will write the expanded form of 53 as 3 added to 50. So this is the expanded form of 553. Chanda just added the three digits while writing the expanded form of the number, which adds up to 13, not 553. That is wrong. We can see that Golu has written the correct answer by using the correct method of writing the expanded form of number. Well done, Golu. Your answer is correct. Here is your trophy. Uncle said to Golu and gave him a trophy. Golu gave half of the trophy to Chanda. Chanda and Golu ate the trophy. Then they went to their homes. Children, in this lesson, we looked at some common mistakes related to writing the expanded form of three-digit numbers. Hope you will not repeat those mistakes.